Hi, my name is Mahendra Tapanji Wisnu. Now I will to tell you about heroes who died in the war. Check this out.
those who personally fight for the right of the nation and try very hard to empower nation of Indonesia to become a nation of dignity, prosperity, and sovereignty. Hero is future that must be respected. Their existence is very meaningful. Indonesia is a country which is rich of history. If we look back, there are so many heroes that have poured out their energy and mind to help us all feel our freedom. Without the hero, we might still live with misery. Independence was obtained because of the struggle of the heroes. Let us always remember our national heroes, and let us reflect respect and gratitude to the heroes by providing something useful for this beloved nation. Therefore, every November the 10th, Indonesia will commemorate the National Heroes Day. It is all means for us not to forget struggles of our heroes. Our task is to operate the service of the heroes who have fallen and filled the freedom with. We must fill our independence with positive and proud things. Ladies and gentlemen, and also my beloved friends, long time ago our nation heroes were trying hard to fight for Indonesia independence. They sacrificed their soul and body so that the nation of Indonesia becomes a free nation and no longer oppressed by other nation. They fought every day and night fighting with the colonial state until they did. They fight together, they are fighting for a better future. We can all gather together today thanks the service of the our hero. We should be grateful for the merits of the heroes. Speaking of the heroes, actuality, there are a lot of people we can be considered of hero. Indeed, a hero is not only those who fight for the right of the nation during the colonial period. There are many other heroes that we sometimes forget about. The teacher is one of the figures of heroes. Because of the guidance of the teacher, we can grow big with the knowledge and better personality. Without their guidance, it is almost impossible for us to grow up stronger. Let us all also always remember the merits of our teacher. They have devoted all their ability to help us become a person who is ready to face the life. Only a great nation that never forget about the past history. Therefore, I invite all of us to contemplate and interpret the Memorial Day Hero. Certainly, according to our capacity as the student, nationalism and patriotism be embodied in the earnestness of learning. By fact, the legends and something that is not useful, we short and just be lazy because in the old times, all we heroes strangled so we could and feel the education. We as young people must continue the ideals of the heroes to advance the nation of Indonesia. Ladies and gentlemen, and also my dearest friend, this is the end of my speech about national heroes. My speech can be useful for all of us. I apologize if there is my mistakes. Thank you for your attention.